Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged away in.
What are you...
This is my territory, and I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
Thank you.
What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a sailing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Not you.
What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater.
Thank you. Ah, yes, yes. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. One moment, please. This is all an investment, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modification. Please come again.
Seriously?
Looking to fish food. Thanks.
Caught myself a big one.
drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
Okay. Got it.
Thank you.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive? Thank you.
Ugh.
Ah, my apologies. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Pay me no mind. To hunger.